Hi, and welcome to my channel. If you're new, I will say welcome to this channel and welcome to me and my universe. If you're new, I want you to watch this video if you like. And if you like the video, don't forget to click the like down there and subscribe down there. And for those of you who know me, let's dig into it. Today it's look fantastic unboxing, and I'm not wearing a lot of makeup, a little lipstick, a little mascara, and I have put my hair up because I have been to the beach all day, and yeah, I put a video up I have recorded. Let's dig into this month's look fantastic box. It's orange. And red is such a beautiful, beautiful color. It reminds me a little about one we had before, about Valentine's. That was the same, but with more reddish. I mean, it was pink and red. And here stands a LF Beauty box. So, let's see what this month has for us. I can't wait to see it. Look fantastic. Usually have some good products. They have this beauty magazine where you can read about the products, what it costs and what it is, what you use it for. Look Fantastic is a monthly subscription. And here in the lid is standing Hanyoku, the act of walking on tiptoes on warm sand. Yes, and there is always this Elle magazine. I have seen her in, I think it's Top Model America, I think I have seen her. It's very beautiful, actually. It's a pigmentation, I think. I don't read these Elle magazines. But if I get friends over, or if I have my daughter here, the big one, she can read it. Or else I put it away for guests. Yes. So, this box looks like this. On the side, and let's open up. And let's see what's in here. Okay, face and contour kit from Sleek, pressed contouring powder and highlighter in one. I'm a little, I don't know if it's like the one I already have. Let me see, medium. I normally always want to open things, but I don't know about this one. I will open it and maybe I will swatch it, but if it's very dark, I won't, because then I'd rather give it away to someone who can have some use out of it. Let's see. It's such a little one, black, very nice. It feels nice. I actually have a mirror in here. This is a contouring and a highlighter, and I think it's nice, and I think it's the one I already have, so I think I'm giving this away. But it's very nice contouring set, very nice highlighter. Let's see what the price is for that. Sleek in medium. And let's see. Here stands. Let's see what there stands. Sleek face contour kit. Oh no, that's not the price that stands. That stands what things are for here. That's right. We have this Avant HD5 Plus Radiant Firmness Anti-Aging Serum, 5 milliliters. Advanced serum. Apply a few drops of serum to damp skin after cleansing. Press serum into skin with an open palm instead of fingertips to release active ingredients. Wait 2 to 3 minutes to allow the serum to fully absorb before moisturizing. Okay. It's a little sample, but you can get a feeling out of what it is. Nice. The next one is In Transit Camera Close-Up Mask, Moisturizer and Primer in One. This works. Here stands In Transit Camera Close-Up, how to use, apply to clean skin, including eye area, and massage gently until absorbed. It can also double as a lip liner to lock in bold lipstick and stop it from bleeding. We like to apply this with a flat tip lip brush to get a clean line. Get ready for your close-up, a travel size gem that evens, plumps, and brightens your skins. The product is a mask, moisturizer, and primer all in one. It contains a powerful blend of repairing plant oils, as well as a boost of caffeine to erase signs of fatigue, making your skin look radiant. We like that, 20 milliliters. And then we got this. Ooh, I love these. Bubble Purifying Plus Charcoal Face Mask Sheet. Purifying bubble face mask sheet made from activated charcoal. When exposed to air, the oxygenating mask begins to bubble and foam, divine deep into the skin pores, eliminating impurities. Fruit acids exfoliate dead skin cells for a bright, fresh, and luminous complexion. This mask, oxidant cleanse face masks, refine pores and detoxifies, brighten and youthful appearance. Okay, I can't wait to use that. And I don't know what that is, but I will find out. Ico. Okay. I think it's a liner. Oh yeah. It sure is a liner. Can you see? It's not. Is it bleeding? No, it's not bleeding. Ico, big size. Yeah, upper line. I like that from Ico. That's where I draw the line. It stands here on the pen. And then we got Spotlight Teeth Whitening Strips. Oh, I hope I can use it because I have a disease in my, I don't know what you call white in English, on your skin or on your teeth. I hope I can use it on my vulnerable teeth. Let me see what it is. That is 1, 2, 3, 4. How many is there? 4 or 5? I can't see it. That's 4 of these. I don't know how to use it, but I find out in this nice box I can use afterwards. Teeth whitening strips. How to use. Place the shorter whitening strips on the dry lower teeth first and then the longer strip on the dry top teeth. Leave the strip in place for 1 hour. Remove the strips and rinse away any residual gel. Avoid dark colored foods and drinks such as tea, coffee and red wine for the first few days during after the use to see the brightest smile. It's for cleansing, making your teeth white. It contains 8 strips for upper 4, upper 4, lower. I have to talk to my dentist if I can use this. That was all there was in this box. There was 5 products in this month. Yes, I like the products. I hope I can use this because I like white teeth and I need it. I hope I can use this. I love to try this. This, I don't know if I'll be giving that away. There will soon be a giveaway on my channel. So if you want to be a part of my 1200 giveaway, when I get to 1200, I'll give a great giveaway. Because I have gone and put things aside, and it is worldwide my giveaway, I want to say. So if you want to be a part of that giveaway, don't just click and be subscribed to my channel for a while and then unsubscribe, because you will not be included. Follow me on Instagram. You can look in the description box and find all the details there. Support my channel. Click like button. I will be looking at who is commenting, who is watching, and I will be looking out for that, because I don't want to give away that's been given to someone who looked at my video once or twice. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you sooner than you know. And don't forget, I love you. Have a great day or evening, wherever you are. See you soon. Love you. Bye.